I recently read an article saying you shouldn't buy a Ford Ranger because they're so hard to change oil in. So, if you come down here on the driver's side, you back these little plastic screws out and pull these push pins. There's your oil filter. And then when you get under it, there's your oil plug. You don't even have to drop the skid plate. So it's that simple.